With it being over 2 hours since I checked on these ants, they've gotten a lot done. They've bored a hole into the pupae's head and have even started dragging it towards the nest. Come back tomorrow to see what's left.